alongside of no freedom of belief.
Talking about Muslims and Islam.
Yes, sir. I am talking about Islam, and I am asking the question: why you are putting the stone? It was all right to kill a teacher. That's hate speech. That's hate speech. That's hate speech. So let's hear which is hate speech. Listen very
come here, brother.
And
come to here.
Hey.
Come, come. Let's put some power.
Hey, hey. Salute.
Go away and defend your prophet.
Very hard to defend it.
Maybe there are holes in my brain. Maybe there are holes in my brain. But still this verse goes under the hate speech. Listen very carefully. Indeed, the penalty for those wage war against Allah and His Messenger and strive upon earth corruption is none but they be killed or crucified or their hands and feet to be cut off from opposite sides or they will be exiled from the land. Is this love speech in Iraq? That is not love speech. No, love of people.
Who wrote the Quran?
That is hate speech. Comes from this book.
That was in the 9th century, my friend.
And comes from men
Khalifa, Harun,
who cannot even have any emotions. He cannot even handle any emotions. Quran and Muhammad is causing damage to humanity. That's all it is. And it is very much dangerous. 245 people were killed in France last couple of years with the magic word of Allah Akbar. Why? Because they were not Christians or because they critiqued or mocked Muhammad. He is the only one you cannot touch. Even people just this week wrote an article against the Queen of England. People are every day mocking the Prime Minister of England or the President of the United States. Everyone can get away with that. But the moment when you express the teachings of Muhammad, what happens? You say, actually, you don't even have time to say goodbye to your loved ones.
Okay.
Because your life is being taken away from you.
All right.
Why? I'm sorry to tell you.
Because
I agree with you. But your religion is false too.
With the example of Asma bin Marwan.
I agree.
Asma bin Marwan, everyone who writes a poem against
but
Muhammad.
Your Christianity
is false. Insulted and mocking, and they killed her while she was breastfeeding a child.
Wow.
And it is the same in France. A teacher simply shows the caricatures of Muhammad. What happens to him? A follower of Islam comes with using the magic word of Allah Akbar.
Okay.
Chops his head off. That's not enough.
Okay.
He puts that on the social media to set the example.
Wow.
Let me tell you why.
Did the Muslims condemn the actions, Hatun? Online, on the media, on social media?
They did not condemn the action. They blamed the guy for showing the pictures. Why?
Why?
Because Muslims are so sensitive.
Sensitive.
Actually, let me show you some of the
pictures.
Condemnation comes.
Okay.
Carefully.
Go on, Hatun.
It's not funny.
No, it's not funny, Hatun.
It's not funny.
We should condemn this. This guy's condemning it, though.
It's not the action. You need to get rid of Muhammad because individuals are following the teachings of man called Muhammad.
This is what we saw. The Muhammad of Islam. It doesn't exist.
How many years?
If you study history,
and that includes Shias
no
as well.
Proof, no evidence, no scripture, no money, no
evidence,
nothing to prove that Muhammad, what is called the founder of Islam,
he's not.
You know, she's the truth, and she knows that.
to say something to the brothers and sisters out there who's watching this. Basically, you can clearly see that this lady is speaking. All she's doing is hate speech. Every time she comes, she's drawing pictures just because she disagrees with someone. She doesn't need to make pictures every time she comes and draws pictures and things like that. You know, so just because we disagree, for example, in the Bible something about the prophets, about the prophet David doing something and something like that, we don't draw pictures and doing this type of things. So just because we disagree, you know, there is no goodness actually what she said to the people. You know, she didn't share any goodness to teach the people something to do good. All I'm saying is try and be better. You know, you don't have to be perfect, but be better. Be better than you was yesterday. Be better than you was last week or last month. So last year, try and change your life around, you know, don't give, lose your hope, you know, concentrate, you know, think Allah created us, you know, subhanAllah, and this is a test for Allah. He can see, you can clearly see that 2020, there is a lot of hate speech speaking on, and so on, you know, proof of peace to brothers.
Thank you.